What's up, everybody? Nick from Late Night Gamers here. I'm playing Felix the Cat on NES, and I'm playing through level 3 now, so check out my other videos if you want to catch up on the game in general. One of my favorite games from childhood, for sure. So, let's go! Things. Some sort of little snow demons. Oh. Cloud demons, I guess? I don't know. Am I in some sort of, like, sky forest? It's kind of unclear. Could be, like, redwoods? Am I in California? Jumping around in a tank? The first level where there's actual platforming with consequences. Oh, that dude's dead. Oh! Oh. The other levels have had a bottom to them, which is... makes it so if you fall off something, you're not gonna die. This. If you fall down, you are dead. Oh. Oh, God. My favorite thing about NES games is... oh, no! The jump was very short. Oh my god, stop jumping. Is that you can, like, turn directions and... in midair. Felix Vanilla is back right now. And just like that, I got my life back. And so I'm gonna Harry Houdini you in the face. Actually, it's probably more like David Copperfield than Harry Houdini. It's all show. Ooh. did it. That's a snowy mountain in the background. Either that or it's an extremely large ice cream cone. Oh, we're flying again.
Oh no!
Oh, what? It's hitting like the very top of my umbrella. No good, no good. Oh my god! Start making mistakes, and then you go. And you keep making mistakes. Like that. Sky in this level. Why are there trees, like, upside down? Are they suspended from something? I assume they're trees anyway. I don't actually know. Oh! Oh, I missed it. Oh, what? Oh, time's up! No! Why is there time in these games? Fine. But I had forgotten about the time. Oh, the boss is right here. Come on. I think I'll be fine. I forget what the boss is in this one, so we'll see.
Oh, did it!
And that is the end. Make sure you hit the subscribe button if you want to watch more videos, and also,